What's up, guys? How y'all doing, guys? How y'all doing? This is your boy, Little Bob, with another video, guys. This is your boy, Little Bob, with another video. How y'all doing today, man? Hey, listen up to me right now. All I'm gonna ask you guys right now, just go down and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Share the video, like the video, and I will come to your YouTube channel and do the same thing, guys. You feel me? It's all about me supporting y'all, and y'all come back and supporting me, alright? So anyway, guys, today we're going to talk about, like, you know, Mo3, right? Y'all already know about, like, you know, Mo3, like, you know, the artist, you know, that passed away, like, you know, 2-3 weeks ago, whatever, you feel me? But anyway, guys, I mean, the reason why I didn't do no video about that is because, like, sometimes, you know, I just take time to do things. I don't like rushing into just because somebody's doing something and I just go ahead and do it too. I don't do stuff like that, you know? I like to wait, you feel me? Anyway, guys, I mean, today, like, you know, I mean, like, I don't know, like, there's a lot of people, you know, that like, you know, that keep talking about, like, you know, about Mo3 passing away and stuff, like, something about, like, oh, they don't understand how he died, they don't know, like, you know, it's kind of crazy, but guys, listen up to me, man, like, I don't know, some people, like, when I say stuff, they don't want to, like, I don't get it, like, you know, I mean, it's just, like, when you coming out with that, I mean, it's so clear, guys, it's clear in your eye, you don't have nobody to telling you that, you can find out on your own, you don't need nobody to tell you that, you feel me, when I say that, you know, Mo3 death was a setup, you feel me, I mean, how come you don't see that, how come you waiting for me to tell you that, you feel me, I mean, Mo3 death was a setup, let me tell you something. Now somebody following you, whatever, you know? Now somebody following you, they're trying to kill you and stuff, right? So now you going in somebody's house, whatever. You know what? They're not, if they want to, like, if they come in and kill you and stuff, they're not going to kill you by their house. They're going to wait for you to get inside your car and leave, and they're going to follow you, like, whatever, somewhere far in the street, like, where they can, like, you know, have no, like, you know, I mean, y'all already know no direction and stuff. That's when they gonna get you. You feel me? That's why they wait for him to get on there, whatever highway, high 95. I don't know. You feel me? That's why they get him. They got him right there. You feel me? They don't want no direction. After they kill you, they gonna be like, oh man, like, yeah, you know. I mean, Bob died, but, like, you know, by his cousin house. Dad died. Bob died by his brother house, but, like, you know, they don't want that, you feel me? People that come in and kill you, like, they plan before they come and kill you, you feel me? When they settle it down and stuff, they're not just gonna come and do things like that, you feel me? They plan before they come and do it, guys, you feel me? It's not like they just got up and boom, you feel me? They come and got you, you know? I mean, it's crazy, man, it's crazy, like, you know, it's crazy. You know, it's crazy how that happened, you feel me? Just like, you know, I mean, last week, whatever, like, you know, we lost, like, you know, Ken Vaughn and stuff. Now it's Mo3, like, I mean, it's crazy, guys, you know? I mean, it's all, like, you know, it's all messed up, you know? The hip-hop, like, is crazy right now, you feel me? So, I mean, anyway, guys, man, I mean, y'all already know I love y'all, man. All I'm gonna say, man, just be careful out here, man. You know, keep your eyes open, you feel me? And I'm out here, guys.